Okay, YouTubers, today is the 15th of February. The S10's running pretty good. It's surging just a tiny bit, but for all practical purposes, it's running really good. So you can hear it surging just a tiny bit. I mean, it was terrible. I got the timing set on it. I'm going to tell you about some concept that Chevrolet has, and they are just stupid, stupid, stupid. Come on, Chevrolet, sue me. You are stupid. You know, everybody used to make jokes, Ford's better idea. Well, what I just found out on this Chevrolet for the timing, that takes the cake. Let me take you around here. Of course, it's got electronic ignition, and you've got to disconnect the electronic spark control wire to set the timing. So you would expect that to be under the hood, right? No, 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 that's too easy. Way, way too easy. So what you got to do is take apart that lower section of the dashboard, which is dumb, and then, lo and behold, pull back the carpet, and right in there, you see that little plug? You gotta unplug that wire right there to disable the electronic spark control. And it's behind the carpet, and it's under the dashboard, and you got to remove this big piece, like about 5 screws to get that out, just to disable the electronic spark control. Then you can set your timing, and then you shut the engine off, plug the wire back in, and you're done. But how stupid is that, that you've got to take your vehicle apart? What's wrong with putting the plug right up there on the firewall? Hey, unplug this wire right here. That's too easy. Yeah, General Motors, Chevrolet, whoever. That was dumb, dumb, dumb. You ought to have your heads examined for coming up with something like that. But other than that, the truck's been pretty good to me. See if I can get a shot of the odometer. There you have it, 213,993 miles. Still has good oil pressure. Okay. This may be the final update, I don't know. Hopefully I'm finished. Okay, thanks for watching.